What's up?
What's up, guys? Today, kind of a special video. A brother on Razor and Brush, Darren Jenkins. There's a Darren Jenkins House Fire Fund set up, and I was hoping I could ask anybody that can to donate some money. Everybody get out safe. Nobody got hurt, which is the number one thing. But I believe Chris Bailey is going to link the fund link thing below the video. So if you can give, that'd be great. Greatly appreciated. He's a great guy. But anyway, today, going with a Boca tree brand. 5/8 round point tree brand. My Theta 25 millimeter two band Badger. And today we're going with Mutton Deconda Fougere. So let me look. Well, let's wet my face a little bit first. This is an awesome fougere. Probably the staple. Just a very fresh, clean. Like you're in a field of fern. Yeah, this stuff's pretty cool. So it's MDC today. This is a pretty cool ladder. Definitely an awesome scent. Yeah, thank God Darren and his family. I mean, nobody got hurt. Again, if you can give, that would be awesome. Good. All right. Boca tree brand. Keep the blade up a little. I need a haircut. My hair is getting ruly. In fact, I might go get a haircut right after this. Great scent. I don't know which Martin Decanter I like better, the Fougere or the original. They're both great. This stuff is definitely one of the easiest soaps to lather. It just explodes. And the Skins lost yesterday. They almost pulled it off in Philly. Philly, I think, might be the best offense in the league. Absolutely beautiful day here today. Low 70s. The humidity was brutal yesterday. Raining, kind of cloudy and raining, but today, nice, sunny. Touch up on my neck. Tennessee tuxedo. And we're done. Alright. Again, I used my Theta 2-band, 25mm 2-band, and just rinse it off a little bit. Theta 2-band. We went with Martin Decanda. Fougere. Probably the staple of the Fougeres. Boca. Boca tree brand. 5/8 round point. And I'm going to finish off with Paco. Paco Rabanne, which is a Fougere. Aftershave. It's not the EDT. And yeah, this shave was dedicated to Darren Jenkins, House Fire Fund. And somebody's going to link it for me. I don't know how to do that stuff. But somebody's going to link it below this video. So if you can donate, that would be awesome. Greatly appreciated. Guys, have a great day and hope you can donate. Thank you.